So now that we're in the last quarter of 2022, I'm sure quite a number of your business owners have started planning out what next year is going to be like. If you haven't started, you should begin planning quite early enough. So in today's video, I'm just going to talk about the number one mistake that people make when planning for the next year. So what happens most of the time is people wake up in the month of December, probably after Christmas, and said, you know what? So what do we want to sell next year? Keep in mind that you might be making 20 sales in a month. Now you just wake up and tell the team, you know what? This coming year, starting January, let's now begin making 60 or 80 sales. And by doing this within the month of December, you're literally setting your team up for failure. Here's why. Number one, what you need to understand is what it takes for your team to achieve 20 sales and what it takes for your team to achieve 100 sales are two different levels. Meaning, the team just doesn't jump from 20 to 100 all of a sudden like that. It's not you working harder that makes it easier for you to achieve the goal. You have to begin training the team early enough. You have to begin assimilating the team towards the fact that, you know what, here is where we're trying to go. And right from probably the month of September, begin training them how best are we going to carve out our schedules in order to accommodate the 100 sales. Just to give you context, in order to achieve 20 sales in a month, you need to make about 200 phone calls at a 10% success rate. Meaning, to achieve 100 sales, you need probably 1,000 phone calls within the month. What this means is, number one, you need to help the people that you want on your team to achieve these goals begin getting comfortable with this, because the amount of workload is much more than it is when they're doing 20 sales. So step number one is, of course, set the goal early enough. Then step number two, begin training the team towards the possibility of achieving that goal. Meaning get them more comfortable with taking more phone calls within a day, get them more comfortable with setting up more meetings and having more meetings. That's if you're in the world of B2B sales. Get them more comfortable to using a CRM software, because most of the time without a software for sales, you're never going to manage scale. You're never going to be able to make 200, 300 sales within a month. It's impossible. So get them used to using such systems, because that is what the teams that have scaled use. So yes, to give you the best chance of success, honestly, first plan early enough, number one, then begin training the team to be able to achieve that goal. So if you can, talk to some experts. If you need help in line with sales, talk to us and we'll help you carve your team out to move them from a level where they only do 20 sales to 100 sales within 7 months. Same team, just new tooling and new skills to help them get to that next level. So yes, that's my daily tip for today. And if you're in search of a software to help you with your sales and marketing, visit monkeypesa.com. I've left a link in the description. That's my daily tip for today. Bye-bye.